propaganda, por favor.
Oye, Venezuela, que una vez. Préstame $1, una propaganda aquí para la calle 8. Me aguanto.
Me parece que la comida está más rica este año que el año pasado.
¿Crees?
Sí.
Por lo menos se hizo con más amor.
Sí.
Did you get that?
It's okay.
Okay. He said it's okay.
For the camera.
Sorry.
And what do you think of Calle 8?
Awesome.
It's really awesome. Did you get that? It's awesome. Calle 8 is awesome. And they said that the bird is nice. See the bird? See the bird? The bird? Focus in on this. The bird is nice.
Hey.
Thank you.
live camera crew. Just want a little interview. What do you think of Kai Ocho? Channel 4. Doesn't it? Hey, you're wearing the wrong t-shirt, man. I told you to wear the Channel 4 t-shirt. It's Channel 4. Channel 4, yes. This is our new on-the-spot recorder. Mr. Green. Crispy. So, what do you think of Kai Ocho? It's really good? You like Kai Ocho? We told him he didn't have to come in uniform today because it's casual. We're going to be out here in Kai Ocho, so he forgot his t-shirt. When did you forget the t-shirt, man?
Next time, you know, you have to, you know,
see, we're from video production, okay? I'm wearing a t-shirt. Hey, don't sneak up on me like that. You can hold it from the front, though. Put your finger, you'll climb on your hand. I got one just like it. Ooh. How old is she?
2.5.
What's your name again?
The Trimmer Wings?
Yeah.
What's your name again?
Crispy. Identify yourself for the camera.
Yami.
Ran. I know that I'm like, maybe I'm a girl. Luisa? This is another happy group of people that have come to Kai Ocho and are enjoying themselves in front of you. They look very happy, don't they?
But next time, come with a better excuse, but not a horn. No, we'll be in the camera.
You are in the camera.
You are in the camera.
I know I'm in the camera, but you're not.
You're Channel 4.
No, you're not. No, I'm Channel 16.
I left my ID.
I'm Channel 16.
Yeah?
Yeah, I'm Channel 16.
Well, you know, I don't mind you know, taking videos of our competition. It's all the same to me.
No, I didn't bring one.
Okay. All right.
I'll see you around.
Nice meeting you. My name is Sal.
Sal?
I'm Bernie.
Well, Sal.
Nice to meet you.
Bye. Take care with that camera.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Bye.
Yeah, he does. Fine, how are you? Stop that.
Take a picture of her. This is our cup.
Oye, ¿qué pasó? ¿Qué pasó? ¿Cómo tú andas? ¿Cómo tú estás?
Let me hold it. Can I hold it?
Hey, well, you didn't want to.
Mira, María. María, mira. Mira, amigo de Mari. Mari está en la...
Sal, get her out, Sal. Get the shit on me again, Sal.
She's got it.
Sal, está en la 5. ¿Dónde está Mari, Gaby? ¿Tú quieres tu qué? La
5. Oye, la 5.
La 5 va a venir la 8.
¿Dónde va a ser? La 5 y la 8.
La 5 acá vendiendo cerveza.
Está bien. A ver, yo paso por ahí.
Okay. A ver, cuídate.
Cuéntale la que se te va a ir.
¿Qué es esto? ¿Qué es esto? Hey, you know, this is very good for pickpockets to come around and...
Hey, Sully Colbert, here.
And you wouldn't know.
He
likes me.
Hey, Colbert's here. Colbert. Sully Colbert, here. Colbert and soda. Hey, Sully Colbert, here.
He likes you now.
So what do you girls think of Kai Ocho? We're interviewing people on the street. Bernie, take a step back. Take a step back.
Trying to.
Okay, there.
This is
Newswatch. This is going to air tonight. It is. What do you girls think of Kai Ocho? It's hot? Yeah, I thought it was hot too. You don't mean like hot like temperature-wise, you mean hot like it's a hot party, right? Both. This is, like, you got that on camera, I was assaulted by one of these young ladies. I want to use that later on in the lawsuit.
So, get the parrot off.
Yeah, we have here another happy bunch of people at Calle Ocho. Say something to your family who's going to hear tonight.
Hi, Mom.
Hey, cold beer and soda here. Cold beer and soda.
She likes to be here.
Hey, cold beer and soda here. Hey, cold beer and soda.
¿Está caliente? Vamos, hey, cold beer and soda.
She's gonna leave this interview. I'm glad. I'm tired of doing this.
Hey, does he want to fight?
Yeah. Wait. I gotta be in the middle of this group.
Okay.
All right.
Hey, wait up, man. You got the camera in a minute.
All right.
Okay.
Hey.
Wait.
I'll sign autographs later. Right now, vision. You understand?
Carlos.
I don't know, I see people moving quite menacing.
That's you,
yeah. Mommy!
What's his name?
Hey, let's go.
Going around in circles? Yeah, we kind of noticed that you're wearing out in circles in the street here. Okay,
that's how you get the girls.
Don't get the girls.
And I'll give you a beer.
I want you to tell the people out in TV land how you're enjoying yourself here at Calle Ocho. This guy right here gets all the girls. I don't know. Girls must like him short and green. You know why? Because you dropped your arm. You threw him down. He was about to fall. Look, Crispy is skunk. Everybody brings their pet to Calle Ocho.
That's great.
Yeah, that's beautiful.
Show it off. That's gorgeous.
Yeah.
What is this?
Are you talking about him? That's gorgeous. This is Crispy.
Ah, hi Crispy. This is Chanel.
Chanel. Yeah. Chanel number 5, I
that's
guess.
Right.
is airing tonight. What do you girls think of Coyote? Hold on.
We love it!
Saludando a todo el mundo. Oiga, veo mucho colombiano. A ver, ¡viva! ¡Viva Colombia!
This is the orange shirt group.
Don't
you introduce yourself one by one to the camera?
I'm Lisa. I just got dumped.
Oh yeah.
Wait, Lisa. Come over here.
Gracias, Viva Colombia.
This is Angie.
Colombia, nuestra música. Tenemos la
cortesía de 5 con la Amanda. Anybody else here just got dumped?
No, he's really nice.
Viva Colombia.
The cock on you.
Introduce yourselves to the camera.
I know.
What's your name? Christy. What do you think of Cayo? Don't be shy. This is closed circuit TV. It's pay per view channel. It's only airing in my house.
And her new husband. How you doing?
One of our friends.
Oh,
I was working at the freight forwarder.
Come on, dance.
It's not in the garbage can.
Watch the camera, then.
What's the scratch to do?
What do you think of Cayocho? Tell the camera.
Huh?
Tell the camera what you think of Cayocho.
Think of Kyoto. I think Kyoto is just wonderful. And if I had to come back here again next year, I definitely would make the drive from Coral Springs all the way down to Miami. I really would. Please look at me, okay?
Okay, I got a full view.
And I do appreciate you taking my picture.
Do it with the camera. Do it in the lens.
Do it with the lens.
See you around.
What the?
Rigo!
Whatever, man.
Go!
Esta no es limpia, está sucia. Esta rosa.
Oye, mira, mira Willy Chirino y los cinco pirinos.
Chirino, el negro
me quedó
con un pirino.
Están todos
vestidos.
Look at that finger! Sucia!
There's no more music, so it's over.
So say anything.
Hey, no more music.
What do you want me to say? I'm telling you, no more music.
Pick your glass up. Pick your glass.
Just a Coke and a smile, right? Say something for the camera. I want to hear your pretty voice.
Hi, Mommy.
Hi, Mommy. Hi, Daddy.
Hi, Daddy.
Hi, little sis.
Hi, little sis. What are you doing this for?
Huh?
What's the purpose?
Oh, the purpose of the interview?
Yeah.
Oh, come on.
Isn't it fun?
The official law enforcement opinion. Isn't this fun? I haven't seen too many fights. You guys are doing a perfect job.
That's good to hear.
Thank you. What do you think of Calle Ocho?
It's great.
Thank you.
Middle, and I cross in the middle.
Just a Coke and a smile. And that's a pretty smile. I can see it through all the hair, too. There you go. Thanks for that smile. Ocho. opinion on this party, Calle Ocho?
Give her the camera.
This is live.
You're live on five, Jerry.
I'll take him for you and the bird. What?
You're on live.
Hey, you gotta be live tomorrow, man.
What?
Excuse me.
What?
What do you think of Calle Ocho?
It's wonderful. Okay, my first time ever.
What's your name?
You're
from Alabama, is that right?
Yes, I'm from Alabama.
From Alabama? Where the skies are blue?
Yes.
Hey.
Huh?
And what was your name again?
That I will not tell.
Why not?
Because.
It's going to come out live. Everybody wants to know who you are. Your parents are probably watching in Channel 4 over there in Alabama.
Okay.
Channel 3.
Channel 3. I don't know what NBC is over there. Tell me, what's up with you, man?
What's up with you, hey? Can
I want you?
Say something nasty to the camera.
I'm bad.
You're mean.
That's right. I say that's right, man.
That's right, man.
That's right. I pity the fool.
I pity the fool.
That's right, I do.
I do.
What the fool?
Where is she going?
You gotta pay.
Say
something to the camera. You
gotta pay.
What's your number one?
Yeah.
Which one are you? Let me see. Excuse me. What's your name?
Susia.
That's right. And what is
Susia? Susia.
And your name is?
Dominique.
Dominique. And what is Susia's name, Dominique?
Her name is Sasha.
Sasha Susia.
Boy or girl? And you don't get a month anyway. Give me a phone.
So what do you think of Calle Ocho?
What do I think of it? You should have it every day.
Good.
My name is Sasha. What's your name? How you doing?
My name is Sasha. And you?
Hi, guys.
You're so
funny. Okay. Mommy, so we can go out.
Thank you. Is it all I get? Say Calle Ocho number one.
Calle Ocho number one.
All right.
Hey, Star Wars, what's happening?
Crispy.
Hi.
What do you guys think of Calle Ocho?
Great. Very good. Hey, that's a very good one.
SMB.
Okay, all you guys, all at once, Calle Ocho number one.
Calle Ocho number one!
Do you hear? What do you think of Calle Ocho?
I think it's great.
Thanks. Could you say Calle Ocho number one?
Calle Ocho number one.
What do you think? Is that true?
Yes.
And what's your name?
Maria.
Hi, Maria.
Hi.
Say hi, Mom.
Hi, Mom.
She's going to see you tonight, Channel 7.
Oh, damn.
That's cute.
What do you think of these festivities?
They're exciting. It's my first time being here.
Yeah, where are you from?
Fort Lauderdale.
Fort Lauderdale?
Yeah.
I hear you guys are taking care of all those spring breakers that want to have a good time. You're staying somewhere else.
Fuck yeah, Rick Sanchez. Hey, Rick Sanchez, what's up?
Yeah. No, I live here now.
Oh, yeah? Why is it that you all don't want the spring break crowd over there in Fort Lauderdale?
Excuse me?
Why doesn't Fort Lauderdale want the spring break crowd?
Spring break already started?
Yeah.
It has?
Yeah.
I didn't know about it.
That's because the police are kicking everybody out.
Really?
Yeah.
Why?
I don't know. They don't want anybody there.
What?
They're spoil sports.
Oh, yeah. Howdy.
Hey, get out of here. Could you introduce yourselves, please?
Hi, I'm Katrina.
I'm Sarah.
Nice to meet y'all.
Nice to meet you. Who are you? I don't know, but who are you?
Huh?
Who are you?
My name is Sal.
Hi, Sal. Are you having fun, Sal?
I'm having a blast.
Really? Why are you recording?
Oh, just to record this. This doesn't happen every day, you know?
Every year, it's okay.
Every year, twice a year.
So
like, I need something to keep me going until next year.
Sounds exciting. And
okay.
I see...
Yeah, this is airing tonight.
Is it?
Yeah.
Where at?
Pay-per-view.
Yeah?
Yeah. At my house.
Jones!
Sell out! Give us your name.
Number one.
Give us your name.
Maria.
Maria, hi. What do you think of Cayo Ocho? What do you think of Cayo Ocho? What do you think of Cayo Ocho?
Great.
Where are y'all coming from? Are y'all from around here?
Hey, you're cute, and so is he.
Thank you. What's your name?
Siomi.
Excuse me?
Siomi.
Siomi? That's a pretty name, Siomi. Yeah, what's your phone number?
And so is your bird.
Give us your phone number. I got it on tape.
You're crazy, dude.
Come on. I'm crazy about you. Come on.
No.
Yeah.
What's up?
And this guy here is an alcoholic.
No, I'm not an alcoholic. I'm a party animal. Daytona!
No, this is Cayo Ocho, man.
No. Daytona next week.
And what are you going to do tomorrow?
I don't know.
You're going to call what? You're going to call?
Yeah, I'm going to call you.
Who are you going to call?
Sal.
All right.
All right.
Okay.
Where are you going? Rockies?
Hey, Raphael. Who do you have here?
Fucking fine, blonde, Luke. Give me the tone. Give me the tone, chick.
Alright, keep walking!
What's your name?
Wait, say hi,
what do you think of Cayo Ocho? Don't walk so fast, I'm gonna stumble over somebody. What do you think of Cayo Ocho?
Hi, Mom!
Yeah, say hi, Mom.
Hi, Mom!
What's your name?
Gina, bye!
Bye, Gina.
Number one.
And what's your name?
Maria.
Yo, VHS. Hey, Maria. Yo, bud. VHS. Yo, you want some? Yeah.
Maria, who's your friend? And
yo,
your
friend. Her name's
Yvonne,
Fred.
Yo, my
you want
cousin.
Some VHS?
Hey, drink some of this. And?
Hey, my name's Fred. Yo, bud, number one. Sometimes.
All right.
Yo, bud.
Famous designer in future.
Yes.
What?
Future
lawyer. Yvonne
Jean,
number one.
All kinds, right?
All kinds.
Bathing suits and
No, clothes.
Just clothes.
Hey, what are you doing?
493.
And your name again?
Maria. What are you doing? I still say I know you. I don't know from where.
You got a frog.
One second. Can I ask you a quick question? What do you think of Cayo Ocho? What do you think of Cayo Ocho? You're talking to a bunch of guys. What are you saying?
Okay, babies.
Only guys are watching this.
Only
right?
What?
Only guys.
Only guys.
huh?
I love Cayo.
Isn't it great?
Melissa.
Hey, what do you think about it?
It's awesome. It's really good.
They have to do it.
I go every year.
Alex.
Then they get pretty pale.
Ralph.
This is an example of two people who are very, 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 very fucking drunk. This is what is called post-chiotral syndrome. As we now see, we are sticking the bird into the picture. Let's get a good shot of both of them here.
This is what happens when people drink too much, right?
Yeah, that's Alexis, that's Ralph.
Okay. Hey, Ralphie boy.
Hey there, Ralphie
Come
boy.
On, buddy. Come on, get up and say something to the camera, man.
Hey, girls.
Hey, we're in Daytona.
Look, as the man tries to raise himself from
the bed,
from a hopeless
borrachera, and he goes back to the bed.
Yes, I think he's getting seasick about now.
Yeah, Alex has no hope. He's not getting up for nothing.
Alex can sleep through a hurricane right about now.
Yeah. Let's go take a look at the other brother, Jorge Luis.
Let's go find out. Look, oh, I think he's going to attempt for the second time. He's up. Does the referee say he's good?
He's ready? He's not going. He's heading towards the bathroom.
Oh, straight.
Oh, now look, Alex moved.
Did he move? He moved.
He moved. He's something.
You sure that was him moving or was it the waves in the bed?
I don't know. Maybe the waves moved him.
I don't know. What's going to happen in there?
Well, no, I don't want no pictures of him taking a leak.
I don't know. Is he going to puke or does he look okay?
He don't look too good.
Hey Ralph, you gotta be proud of yourself tomorrow, man.
I'm fucking nasty.
You know, this is what the Mexicans call crudo.
This is what it's called being fucked up.
Yeah. Hey Alex, come on, bud. Come on, bud. I saw those eyelids move. I know you're up and around. Hey, come on, man. You gotta be a party animal.
Ooh.
Say, come on, sucio, come on.
Sucio.
Sucio. Sucio. Sucio.
Sucio. Come on, Alex.
Come on, Alex. You can't let all those people out there in TV land see you like this. Come on, get up and say, sucio.
Sucio. Sucio.
Come on. Hey, that halfway smile, maybe that'll do it. All right, man. We'll sign off for now because we're gonna go over there and
find
Jorge Luis and see what he's up to. I'm sure like he's feeling just as good as you are.
Whatever. I'm not getting like the whole thing. Just get the bird.
Hey, otra vez.
anda?
Muy bien.
¿Y cómo se llama usted?
Yo, María Ravelo, para su conocimiento.
¿Y qué le parece esta festividad?
Perfecta. Muy
¿cómo,
buena.
¿Cómo va el negocio?
Muy bueno. ¿Qué te parece, Guarapo?
Está bastante bien. Gracias.
Yo creo que estaba cogiendo candela.
La cotorrita, la cotorrita.
Excuse me, sir, you look pretty busy.
Yeah, I am pretty busy, sir.
Hey. How's business going?
Pretty good, pretty good.
What do you think of...
I think we need three more machines.
Three more machines?
To keep up with all this demand.
What exactly is the process? Let's see if we can go through this process one time. Okay, just help me through here.
Watch out! Ah!
Do you recognize this man?
Yeah.
He's the king of the Lambada right here in Calle Ocho.
All right.
Lambada, Mr. Elio.
I go dance, Miss Caracol.
You gonna dance that tonight?
Yeah, I go dance all the way.
Okay.
I finish that.
Okay.
Let me fix this first.
We'll be looking for you, sir.
All right. We'll wait for you.
It's a pleasure to see you.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
Ahí te puedo coger la cosa, la puerta
why, drink but dry.
La puerta todavía queda abierta y la seca. Ahí te puedo meter la mano y coger lo que quieras.
Por allí está abierto.
Señor, este es el primer año que usted trabaja en la calle.
El primer año, estoy muy contento.
¿Qué le parece?
Muy bien, muy bien.
¿Y qué? ¿Está ganando mucho dinero?
Oh, bastante, bastante.
¿Y qué le parece la cantidad de gente que hay aquí hoy?
Oh, bastante bueno. Estamos poniendo bueno esto hoy.
Muy bien, muchas gracias, señor.
Ok, pues nada.
Y dos genios, que son muy atractivos.
Mucho dinero.
So, did you just come back from Saudi Arabia or Iraq?
Not quite, no. We've come back from North Carolina.
Oh.
Performing a drama. And you guys, and you, are invited at 4:30 today.
Check where?
Out. Just behind this cigarette tent here.
Okay.
And it's an allegory. Straight over here. 4:30.
Okay.
Come along and check it out. Enjoy.
Thank you.
No worries.
I've got family.
What do you think of Calle Ocho? keeping the crowds under control?
No.
You're not?
No.
Everybody seems to be having a good time and under control. You seem to be doing a good job. What's going on? It looks good.
See the public relations man for a good statement.
Okay, but it looks good, man. Look out there. Everybody's... There's no fights.
Don't pant so fast, you can't catch it all.
Okay. All right, thank you, sir.
Evidence.
Yes, we caught you red-handed. Let's see those red hands. So what's going on, sir?
Well, we're slowing down a little bit. That's good. Taking a breather.
Taking a breather?
We ordered two more machines, but they're not here yet. And have you seen the big titted picture I got there? Did I show you that yet?
No.
The girl I saw last time with big tits?
Oh, yeah. That's what we need to see on this kind of video. Where is it?
I'll show you here in a little second. Give me a...
Okay, I'll give you some time.
So save some film on me. My cousin Sal and Carlos. I had too many last night, actually.
Sorry.
No, sorry, you gotta leave.
No comments.
Oh, wow. Welcome to Coyocho.
You guys are using the same technique.
The Iraqi point of view of Coyocho. If you were an Iraqi and you were here in Coyocho after being liberated, what would be your first point of view? What would be your comment?
I'd eat.
And you drink
food? Yes.
Yeah, but they don't drink beer. That'll be a complication. Probably.
They should start drinking beer then.
I go there again, a la nada.
We're hurt.
Okay,
we're
gonna stay.
Thank you. Thank you.
With all the drunken debauchery out there, and you're sitting in here by yourself.
Avenue and H. Coyote. The old man again.
The old man scooping on your
girl. The old man is scooping up. He's come out before. The old man is sitting on the girls always. Constantly. Look at him. He's famous. He's making them laugh.
Can you please share for us?
Do you know what he said?
Can you repeat what he said?
I can't repeat.
Come on, you're half.
That dirty.
You're half. Raya. Raya.
¿Qué voy a pensar yo de los cubanos? ¿Qué voy a decir en España?
That's what he said.
What did he say? What did he say? Please share with the camera.
I have to think back. It was too dirty.
It doesn't matter.
It's not
reputable. The American public has a right to know.
The American public has a right to know this freedom of the press, freedom of speech.
Yeah, it's not translatable.
It's very strong. Very strong.
¿Qué dijo, muchacha?
¿Qué dijo, mío? Vamos.
It's too much.
Imagínatelo.
Imagínatelo.
You know what he said? He goes,
Come on.
Turn it out. Yo no te lo voy a decir,
Una sola en el baño. Dice, el hombre que...
¿Mama?
Una de más en el baño. Dice, el hombre que no mama.
Sí, el hombre que
no mama. Oh, my God. World famous. We know what it is.
Dilo en inglés.
What was that?
He said something about if you go to the bathroom, I'm going to cut it. If you go to the bathroom, I'm going to cut it. Because a man that does not eat pussy does not fuck. That was translated.
Sir, I appreciate your translation.
Thank you, but it was kind of crude.
And your name, ma'am?
No hablo inglés.
No hablo inglés.
¿Cuál es su nombre?
Silvia.
Silvia, ¿de dónde usted viene?
De Barcelona.
Barcelona. Qué bien.
¿Eh?
¿Y qué le parece Calle 8 aquí en Miami?
Pues muy bonito. Muy bonito. Pero sí. No he visto todo Miami. Hace solo una semana que estoy aquí.
Una semana y no he visto todo.
¿Está disfrutando mucho de su visita?
Pues sí, sí. De hoy sí.
Muy bien, muy bien. Me alegro mucho.
Gracias, igualmente.
Hasta luego.
Okay. Go.
Come on, Alex. Dance for the girls on TV Land. Dance for the girls on TV Land. Come on.
Oye, mira para acá, oye.
Esto para ti, ¿sí?
Ya para acá,
Vamos a ver. Hello, sir.
Al lado tu mamá.
Sí.
Sir, I remember you from last year.
Oh, yeah. I remember. Yes, sir.
En este mismo lugar, en los pinareños.
Yes, sir.
¿Y qué opina usted de este año?
Esto va a ser lo más grande del mundo. Esto es lo mejor. Este
es la esquina Valera.
¿Y quién nos va a presentar aquí?
Nos voy a presentar toda la mamá de mi amigo, la amistad de mi tía, el otro tío, mi tío, cubano todo.
Hay que luchar.
Sí, estamos luchando. Ya lo verán que vamos a estar en
común. Con la ayuda del señor.
¡Seguro!
pasando con el pucho de la vida apretado entre los brazos.
¿Y la comida cómo está?
Oye, la comida, estoy extrañando los moros.
Muy rico todo.
Y rico, está muy rico todo, pero estoy extrañando los moros de Guille, ¿no? No, de Guille, porque hasta Guille estoy extrañando yo. Y allá de Guille también y la sobrina.
Ocho.
Come on, ladies.
Yeah, we're having a great time.
Good time. Where are you from?
Where are you from?
Yeah, man, help her here. Cheers.
North Miami Beach.
All right. We're all from right here. Partying, enjoying yourselves.
Channel 4 News.
We're the Judas Priest Network.
Tanya, you're embarrassing us.
Come on. Talk to her. Come on, tell the camera what you think, Kayocho.
What?
What do you think, Kayocho?
I'm having a great time.
You having a good time?
Yeah.
Have you partied a lot?
All day.
All day? How long have you been here?
Since 12 o'clock.
Since 12 o'clock you've been partying?
Yep.
Have you seen any shows down that way?
Yep.
More shows down that way?
I'm going to be more.
Rick Michelle. All right, see you around.
Bye.
Oh, you got some astronauts here.
What are you doing, Coyote? You're here for the camera. You're here for Channel 7 News. No comment? I think you're from Channel 32 here. You think it's great? You were partying? We were Channel 7, we're Channel 4, we're 32. You been partying?
Yeah.
You guys enjoying yourselves? What are your names?
Anna, Eric. Hi.
All right, see you around.
Come on,
louder.
Can we get your opinion, sir? We'd like to get your opinion on this marvelous festivities here at Calle Ocho, 1991.
Our camera's so low, our antenna's so small, we don't transmit far. It's a brand new network. We just started last week.
Yeah,
what do you think of Calle Ocho?
Oh, it's beautiful.
Beautiful? Come on, stop here.
You're the most beautiful people right here.
Yeah. What do you think of the parties here?
What do I think about the parties here?
Yeah.
They're awesome.
Awesome?
Yeah.
How come you're such in a hurry here? You're old.
We got a train.
You got a train?
Let's take a picture of that train.
Come on. Get the camera here.
All right.
Are you partying? Yeah. Having fun? Let him go.
La Calle Ocho, buenísima. Especial.
Está muy bonita.
Okay, watch this. There you go.
Look at this song.
Oh, thank you.
Watch
this.
Watch.
Yeah. Right behind you. No opinion. Channel 32, what do you think of Calle Ocho?
I'm having a great time. It's a great
place. Have you gone to the parties yet?
What parties?
All the parties. There's concerts everywhere. There's a concert right over there.
Let's go.
Oh, right over there.
Let's go.
Come on, Bernie. How many people here are your friends? Say something to the camera. You know him?
En vivo, en la calle 8, en la 13 avenida, en Areña. ¿Cuál es tu nombre? Su nombre se llama.
Yolanda Lorenzana.
¿Cuántos años usted tiene? Mira, tírale besito a la cámara.
28
years old today here.
Okay. My name is Yolanda.
What is your profession? ¿En qué tú trabajas?
Yo trabajo en una.
She works en una.
No puede ser.
No,
yo trabajo en una clínica.
She's a clinic.
¿Qué clase de clínica, señora?
En la clínica Suyapa, pero ahora me van a correr. Estoy.
En una clínica de pie trabaja la señora.
No me diga.
Es buena, señora.
Esa es su imagen.
Mira, la niña.
Díganos la verdad. ¿De qué cosa es la clínica, señor?
¿Y para qué usted quiere saber?
Porque estamos entrevistando.
una entrevista oficial.
¿De canal?
¿Para dónde va eso?
Eso para el canal 32.
Ay, no. Ahorita me ven mi esposo.
Oh, está casada. ¿Y su esposo? Está casada.
¿Su esposo no sabe que usted está aquí, señora?
No, él sabe, pero no que estoy casada con él.
Ah, no importa, señora. Este muchacho es buen muchacho.
Yo me grabé de la Universidad de Miami.
Ahorita me mandes.
Aquí tenemos a Yolanda. Yolanda, venga para acá.
Mi esposo me va a cortar la cabeza.
Señor, tiene una...
Cabeza.
Bueno, señoras, si usted me permite de grabarlo en video, cuando le corte la cabeza, le agradezco mucho.
Está bien.
Ok.
Después me la voy a volver a poner.
Bueno, yo
la
vamos a poner Crazy Club o cemento para volver a pegar.
Cirugía, se la vamos a coser.
Yo hago el intento, señora, pero para decir la verdad, no tengo mucha experiencia.
Bueno, vamos a ver. ¿Para dónde va eso?
¿Y cómo se llama su esposo?
Mi esposo, sí. Mi esposo se llama Roberto Durán, el boxeador.
Roberto, el famoso Roberto Durán, el esposo de Yolanda Como, bla bla bla. Entonces no, aquí no, estamos en vivo.
No, pero yo soy la esposa de este Roberto Durán.
Un amante de Roberto Durán.
¿Cuál aquí amante? Está. No, ¿cuál amante? No. Soy la señora.
La señora. Usted es la señora de Roberto Durán. Mira, hablando de Durán, mira, uno más. Su esposo perdió. Uno más. El esposo de Yolanda, Roberto Durán, perdió su última pelea contra Sugar Ray Leonard. No importa, ¿verdad?
Usted se siente bien. Pero usted se siente bien.
Yolanda se siente bien.
¿Está alegre?
Está alegre.
¿Está contenta? Sí, sí.
Está contenta. Aquí ya.
Y le tengo un baby de 1 año y medio.
Un sí. Baby.
Este que está aquí.
No, ella tiene 4.
¿Y cómo?
El baby tiene el otro.
¿Cuántos años tiene el baby?
Un año y medio.
¿Cómo se llama? Cristo.
Señores, mándale un saludito a su esposo.
Dale, un besito para su esposo, un beso. Ok, bye.
¡Ay, qué malo!
Óyeme, no, mira, oye, que María me mata si me ve con ella.
No, pero yo amo.
No, what about?
No, honey, no.
I love you too.
Everybody, jump, 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 come on, jump on, jump on.
Tell us what you did in Kyoto.
I am Melvin.
Hi, how you doing?
All right, what do you think in Kyoto? Come on, honest opinion, what do you think in Kyoto?
A couple of words.
Come on.
Okay.
What's
awesome!
Tell us what you did.
Awesome!
How awesome is it? Where you from, girls?
That's right.
No answer. In
Kyoto. No,
Arnie, are you enjoying yourselves?
Oh, yeah.
In Kyoto. Kyoto.
We like the beer.
Really? Go ahead. So hot. It's such a dick. What do you think of Kay Ocho?
It's great.
Are you having fun?
Yeah.
Making a party?
Yeah.
You gonna enjoy Miami?
Yeah. You like it? La cámara. Chaca la bombada.
Nothing much yet.
Well, yeah, just got here. What's your name?
Would you rather stock me with you on tape?
You know you're cute, right? You're beautiful.
Come on.
I want to marry you. Come on, a better answer, man.
Yeah.
Yeah.
What? What's my name?
Bolesco.
Mira, se acabó la fiesta.
I love it.
What's your name?
Me.
¿Dónde está el buche?
It's good, bro, but give me a good opinion, you know? Scream. I'm done. No, no. Say your name.
You didn't like my name.
My name is...
It sucks! Come on, say it! Say it sucks!
It sucks! Woo!
Hey, mom! Give me some coconut for your back!
Hey, buddy! Woo-hoo! Great, you having fun? You gonna party? Come on, say it! Say I'm gonna party!
Woo! From here.
Here? Where here? Miami, Southwest?
No, Florida.
Florida?
Broward, actually.
Broward, that's what I mean. You're from Broward? Having fun here, Kay Ocho? Enjoying yourself? All right, I'll see you around then. Why are you shy? Come on, party a little.
It's pretty cool.
You having fun?
Yeah.
You're partying? Oh yeah, film me while I film you. Hi, I'm Bernie. What's your name?
I'm Janelle.
And what?
Janelle.
Janelle?
You're Bernie, right?
Yeah, I'm Bernie. How's it going? How's it going?
You're bonding now.
Where are you from?
I'm from here. Where are you from?
Chicago.
Chicago? You visiting?
Yeah.
How long are you staying for?
Till tomorrow.
Till tomorrow. That sucks.
Yeah.
I could have asked you out for something.
That would have been cool.
Well, I guess...
That is how communicate was.
All right. Jonathan, what do you think? Come on, answer.
Little interview.
Little interview.
Hey!
Chico! Suave!
Hey, what's up, bro?
Look, this thing's in the way.
Oh, huh? Say hi.
Hi, how are you?
All right, how are you?
Peace.
Yeah. I'm Bernie, I hope you
know. Nice meeting you.
Is Daniel here?
Having fun? Are you partying?
I'm partying. Woo!
Here we go.
please? Three.
No.
Say hi.
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 You know Peter and me aren't good friends, right? You're filming.
Right there, man. Why do you have to go the whole show? Alright.
What do you think of Coyote? What do you think of Coyote?
Yeah. No, it's decisive. Very good, dude. 26 years of bullshit, the French. Bullshit. I got some. I need some help down here. Hey, I know, man.
Man, I have to pull it.
That's all right. I've been here. That's all right. It's okay.
You're drunk?
No, yeah. I'm not drunk.
Right. What's that?
Wait, hold on, man. No.
Welcome to Coyote 92. You know what's going on. This is the 10th anniversary Coyote, 25th anniversary Los Pinareños. Now we're going to take a spin and show you what's going on.
Wait.
Hey, it's hey, me. How you doing? This is my girlfriend. I tried to marry her. She said no.
Well, that's my girlfriend.
Okay. And here's Al.
Wait, he's still on me, girl.
Yeah. New York, get out. The girl's in the way.
Hey, Sabri.
And this is the cuz. The cuz, Alex.
High five, Alex. Here comes George.
Okay, hey. All right, George.
Back here's Mingo. I got Mingo back here.
Hey, buddy. Hey, there. And his best friend.
Okay.
Emma, hello. Sal.
Hi. Drinking a beer.
Hi, America. I'm back. What is this, Channel 51?
I'm Steve
Dumpkins. Isn't she gorgeous? Isn't she gorgeous?
I took me a beer.
Co-founders, 25 years, right here. They paved the way to this door with machetes and built A Street up
by themselves.
You are him. Angel.
Angelo.
Oof.
Get a close up.
Channel 51 News here. What do you think?
Do you see Channel 51 written there? Wake up, girl.
Oh,
it's great. It's great.
Hey, it's fun.
Go to my chat.
Los Angeles.
What are you doing? Where are you headed?
Beautiful.
Get the fun. Hey, come back.
We need the parrot. We need the parrot.
Four news. What are you doing, Coyote? Having fun?
You're on camera.
Just look the camera real fast.
Look again.
I have a coke in his mouth. What are you doing, Coyote? Having a good time?
Yeah.
Are you seeing any of the shows?
No.
Are you wanting to go see any of the shows?
Yeah.
Which one are you going to go see?
All of them.
That way, come back this way.
How you doing?
This is some good food.
Really good food.
What kind of rare foods do we have here today?
Thailand.
Okay, it all looks very good. It smells delicious.
I don't think.
Ask a question. You have it sideways.
I don't think. Huh? Thai noodle. Rice noodle.
Great.
Yeah, but do you have
it? I like it.
You love it? Where are you from?
Fort Lauderdale.
Fort Lauderdale. You came all the way down here to party in Cayo Ocho. You know, it's the 10th anniversary of Cayo Ocho.
Okay.
We're having a 75th anniversary party at the store over there. I hope you make it. Look, there's a couple of shows.
Okay, me gusta mucho.
Me gusta mucho.
See that? That looks good.
The Cayocho.
I think it's great.
What have you seen? What have you done?
Nothing. We just walked around. I think that's the point.
You haven't stopped at any of the concerts? Have you eaten anything? Have you been drinking?
No.
You gotta start drinking now. This is Cayo Ocho.
Definitely.
Alright, see you around. Yeah. Cayo Ocho, here's the California News. Have you had fun? Where have you been?
Just been hanging out with the band.
You haven't stopped at the concert?
No, not yet.
Hope to see you soon then. Come on, baby, party.
Yeah.
What's up, Bernie?
Hey, dude.
Man, what up?
But you deserve what every individual should enjoy regularly.
Esta es la calle 8, tomando cojones, getting nota. Estamos ahí con los panas jangueando en la esquina.
Sí, porque tú sabes.
Mira que está aquí.
El año pasado yo he estado entrevistando y hay que hacer una cosa nueva. Este año hay que caminar para la 17. En la 17 está la jeva, la cerveza. Fono.
Kevin. Okay. Aquí está la camarita, que es mi cámara. Que es mi cámara. Dale, vamos.
They're gonna pour the beer.
Stop.
Please.
Sorry.
The pouring of the beer is very impressive.
Yeah.
You need to
very slow.
The full maximum of liquid, not gas. Gaseous is not good for your stomach. Liquid. Liquid is gets to your head faster than the gas. Because the liquid is where it's at.
No.
Bayambia.
Wow.
And this is Channel 17 again, live from Cayocho, 1992.
But you deserve what every individual should enjoy regularly. I say it again.
Budweiser. Hey, guys.
Okay.
Kevin's going to go for it now. Wait. Yeah. No, not yet.
One time, Kevin. There we go. Got it, Kevin. Got it. Hey, Kevin.
Kevin.
Houston.
Sorry.
Hello. Oh, yeah.
Here we go.
You gonna do it?
Dale.
You think I can drink man. That? You think
go
I can drink
for it,
that?
Go for it.
Hey.
Go for it.
Go. Dale, dale.
Ah! I'm a motherfucker.
This is the one that's gonna take us in.
Hey, smile. We're a team with camera.
Oh, yeah. We're a team with camera.
Channel 22 would like to know how you guys are enjoying Cayocho this year.
Fine.
Fine?
Yes.
Really? What's your name?
Daylise.
Huh?
Daylise.
Daylise. And yours?
Lori.
They're enjoying Cayocho very fine this year. Look at me. Take a picture. They're enjoying Cayocho very fine this year. Okay. Mama? Patria. Patria. Their mother's name is Patria. What an appropriate name for Cayocho. All right. Her aunt's name is Patria. And we're live here at Cayocho. What's your name?
Jessica.
Here at Cayocho on 13th Avenue and 8th Street. How are you enjoying Cayocho today?
Fine.
Fine? Would you like to make any comments on the channel 22? Okay.
That's my favorite drink.
Oh, yeah.
Yes! Yes!
Any words for that? Two, what's your name?
Monica.
Monica, we're here live on 8th Street, on 13th Avenue,
oh,
and 8th
Lord,
Street.
How do you use this? Hey, you gotta aim on them titties, man. Aim on them titties, dog.
Fucked up Monica live on 8th Street. Take it.
See ya.
All right, see ya.
No,
it's time. Let's go. Come on, we're taking a dip. Channel 22. No, they don't want it.
Oye, no vamos a tirar fotografía en Canal
6. Esto es
undercover.
Hey.
Hey. Sí, chica.
Moniquita.
Come on.
Ya se fue.
Ya se fue.
How are you doing?
Hi.
You're on camera.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Look at the camera. Candy
camera.
How come you're hiding back here? Look, look, look.
I don't like you.
We need a close-up of that.
I'm going for it.
Esa chica me vacila. Me vacila.
Do you want some of this?
That's beautiful. Say hi.
Hi.
Bye.
Give me the wrapping.
We don't give people like you rides.
I want a ride.
You can't have a ride.
How much?
It's $2.
For me?
$5 for you. $10. And an avocado.
You having fun?
Yeah, having fun.
What's your name?
Beatrice.
What are you doing here? You partying?
Yeah.
Where are you from?
Peru.
Peru?
Yeah.
You're here from Peru or are you here?
No, I live here.
You live here? Where do you live?
Kendall.
What's your phone number?
What do you want? Are you sure?
Yes, I am.
She's my cousin.
Just hit in the camera.
When?
Your phone number.
Oh, sure.
Come on.
Oh, I can.
Come on.
I can.
I'll give you my business card.
Yeah, you give me your phone. That's better.
Okay. I see you guys.
All right. Betsy.
Come on.
Sam?
Come on.
No sea pesada.
Hey. Come on, say something.
What are those?
I'm having a blast.
Come here, stay. Where have you been? What shows have you seen?
Excuse me?
What shows have you seen?
I didn't see nothing, man. Just walk and have a good time. Bye.
Coño, habla como una negrita.
En el medio, quita el medio.
Hooper! And his dad, where'd he go? The main party pooper!
Hey man, ¿cuánto para mata?
Hi, how are you doing?
Fine, how are you?
What do you think about Calle Ocho?
Oh, it's great.
Are we having fun?
Yeah, they come from Canada, Quebec. Dale huevo! Esta loca! This is the first time we're here.
Hey, ahora, papa.
You want to talk to them?
You want to go to Namingo?
Este hombre quería guardar.
Bye. Oye, mi viejo.
No, come here. What do you think, Coyote?
Charity.
Having a good time?
Yeah.
Where are you girls from?
Colombia.
You're here visiting?
No.
Where from? Colombia? Colombia. Dennis! What do you think of Calle Ocho?
It's pretty
good.
You had fun yet or?
Yeah, I'm hoping.
What do you think of Calle Ocho?
I think it's great.
You had fun?
Yeah, I had a lot of fun.
Alright. Calle Ocho, real quick. Alright, run on. You've been to all the concerts?
No, I haven't.
Well, they're all coming up and behind you.
Okay, see you.
Alright.
These are all the friends I came with to 8th Street.
What's up?
Nothing. Walk up and down 8th Street.
It really sucks this year, doesn't it?
Huh?
It really sucks this
year. Yeah, I know.
This year really does suck.
It sucks. She was even gyros.
Really?
So she's done. Yeah.
Do you still have my videotape?
Yes, I do. I have it at home. I'll bring it to you tomorrow. And then you can give me this one so I can record it tomorrow.
Okay.
If you're zooming in on my tits, I'm gonna kick your ass.
Over there.
Bye!
Okay, walk.
You?
What do you think of Calle Ocho?
Wonderful.
Excellent.
Come every year for 5 years.
Hey. Come on, are you ladies? What do you think of Calle Ocho? Come on.
We love Calle Ocho.
What is supposed to
be fun?
Yeah.
Are you into the Calle Ocho? What do you think of Calle Ocho?
It's fun. It's
you're looking for somebody, you look lost.
Yeah, I'm looking for my boyfriend.
How about you? You just waiting for her?
I'm waiting for my brother.
Hey, right here. Right here. Right here. 3.5 hours.
Here you go.
Cayocho, baby.
Excuse me?
Are you having fun? It's Kai Ocho. Your name is Kai Ocho.
What are you doing, Kai Ocho?
I'm filming you.
Listen to you.
Real quick. California News, come on.
Film it!
I'm filming it.
Hey kid, you're so disgusting.
Ay, si se emborró.
Good night, my friend.
Good night, sweetheart.
Tiene frío, ¿eh? Tiene frío. Tiene frío. Es pobre. Oye, estás en la 8.
Oye, está la fiesta.
Dame 40 y no dame cerveza.
Don't waste no more film.
Hey, how's Kaya treating you?
Alright. I got sick. Yeah.
Hey, take one of my business cards. Touch each other, yes!
A lot of fun.
Yeah.
Here I am. Yeah. Nice, great. Oh my God. So wonderful. Oh, baby. Yeah. Hi.
What do you do, Kai Ocho?
Having fun.
Having lots of fun, huh?
Nice. Yes, I'm having fun.
Lots of fun, huh? What do you think, Kai Ocho? Having fun?
Yeah, I had fun.
Honestly, what do you think?
Having fun, picking up.
Where did you go?
I sat through every disgusting frame of this film twice. And as a result, I am physically ill.
Watching. The only people.